Morning. Back at my little bush camp today. I just thought I'd come and check the scratching post, or whatever it might be, and have a look now. Don't look any different. Oh well. Perhaps they smelt me sniffing about here, perhaps. Bones are still about. Yeah, sorry for the last 2 weeks, not uploading. I've been busy on at work. The weather's been super bad as well. It's been ridiculous, actually. Had so much rain, wind. I fancy being up in these woods for the wind. Fair bit of destruction about the place, like. Watch out for them widowmakers. I brung my tarp today, so I'm going to set it up. Just see how it all looks, and maybe grab a load of sticks and that. I've got my little cooker thing, so I might get a little fire going in my cooker and brew a coffee. Why not? Just got a few sticks and my little fire going. Some boil this water. Always carry this in my bag, right? I'll show you now. And dry wood shavings. Waterproof matches, ideal. Good little fire, that is. So takes a little while to boil out, but there's a big old cup in it. It's a bit of black coffee now before I move on. Sit here and listen to the birds. 5 minutes. Just walking along this game trail now and found this little gem sat in there. It was don't know how old it is, like that. Gosh, Todd. See if I can find any footprints. Seems we've had so much rain lately, it's a pretty prominent. Prominent game trail along here. dogs on it. Nice little hideout. Look at that. There's a bit of shelter. Haven't seen any footprints, like, I don't know if this is a whole deer track or what. Definitely a game trail though. Still on the trail. Just gonna keep following it, see where it takes us. Might come across something. Haven't seen any prints yet. Come on. Cool. Lost it a little bit now. Oh, dog's on it. At least it's a dry day. I've been meaning to come out camping, like, do a solo night up here, but the weather's been real bad. I'll try and get out. Try and get out as soon as possible, like, and have a night out. I got a new tent. I got an OEX Raccoon. Raccoon 2 berth, like. Nice little tent. What's that then? Is that badger? Does badger do that? They dig holes and poo in it, don't they? Or is it, or maybe a fox. Another one there, right? And there. Could be a fox, couldn't it? Why is that all blue? You see it there? What is that? Oh, beetles. That's weird. Obviously been eating beetles, I don't know. Yeah, another one there, look. Oh. Whatever it is, it's got a seriously bad ass. Runny, runny. Oh. First signs I've seen of anything anyway. A few little scraps. God, there's some destruction here. Hoo-wee. I say we've had some real bad weather. Like, super bad weather. Gale force winds, real bad rain. Cool. It's been ridiculous, like. No idea where we're going. It's the furthest I've been down this area, anyway. Nice to explore new areas. And my jug of coffee. I'm on it now. Buzzing. God, look at this. Big old oak tree here. Oh. What are you doing? Rock climbing here. Come on, we'll follow this trail. See where it takes us to. There's stone kicking about here. That's a big old lump. Oh. Come on, rocks. Here. Come on. Oi. Come on. Good girl. Yeah. This looks like it. We're in the deep now. Deep, deep. Huh. You watch the 401 files here. Shh, come on. His last video, his newest upload here, said about balloons. So many bloody balloons around, and they're always in random places. Like, I guarantee you go out into the deep woods, you find a balloon. It just seems weird. God, there's some serious falling trees around here. Oh. What's that then? All the oil cans on it. Yeah. Premium 6000. Multi-grade engine oil. Ow. Wall or something there? Slab, isn't it? Oh, it's fenced off here. Come to the end of the road. Oh. All right. Running off. I wonder why that's fenced off then. Is this owned by somebody, perhaps? Must be. Come on here. Oh. Oh well. Go on a bit further, see what we can find. That's for a piece of stone. It's massive, look. Big old lumps. And here. Little Alfred's take care of it. Brilliant. Where that dog's gone, oh sure. Look at that, look. new water course. This way. Oi, Roxy, come on. Come on, this way. Here. Oi. She's a little shit. Come on, this way. Didn't get you hurt. Walking around here is dangerous, but it looks like. Hey? God, that's punky. Wow, cool. Be some grubs in amongst that, I suppose. Oi, come on. This way. God, there's some destruction there. Always amazes me the difference in different parts of the wood. Like, it's the same wood. I mean, it's completely different in places. Like, different terrain, there's different trees. And like now, see, there's no birds. Like back where I was a minute ago, there used to be loads of birds. Like, they just don't like being around this area, I don't know. God, that's looking a bit precarious there, isn't it? I think we'd better get from this area, because it's looking pretty dangerous. You like a bit of danger though. How many rocks? You don't, do you? I know, it's hard. Come on. Good girl. Go round. She can't get over, bless her. Morning. Come on, Rox, this way. Good girl. She can get under you. Good girl, come on. Yeah, you've done it. Come on, under you. Here, come on. That's it, good girl. I'm sorry. Gotta remember, she can't climb like I can. Come on, good girl. Yeah. My dream is to buy a piece of woodland. Have my own little couple of acres, like. It's just something I've always wanted. Might be able to afford it one day. Until then, I'll keep walking these. tree spree. I don't know. You. Yeah. Oi. Come on. Come here. She's off again. She's had enough. Come on. Come on. Good girl. Rough old terrain, this. In a pooch. Good girl. It's a funky old oak tree down there. Cool. He's a beast. Let's go have a look at him, shall we? Got some age in him. That drops off there. Cool. That is a beast. Any rocks? This way. We're going down there. It's quite mild today. See, spring has finally sprung. Yeah, like it's a. All the buds are coming on the trees and all the flowers are starting to pop up. New foraging season. A big old boulder. Come on, this way. Oh, it's like the bloody jungle, yeah, look. This way. Yeah. Come on, good girl. Look at it, like. Some age. A lot of age. Go ahead. Yep, that's a good girl. Cool. Oh. Where are you off then? I can't go that way, can I? Cheeky. Whoa. Hey, where are you off? Good girl. You good girl you are. Ain't ya? Christ, look at it, like. Whew. Are you going down there? Where's them cats? This way. Yeah. Good girl. Get up in that bit of wood there. Come on, this way. Up, up. The deer's got there, that's it. More there. Where's that rabbit? That's not a rabbit, is it? It's deer. Good girl. Oh, it's thick in there. Any rocks? Little path here though, isn't it? This way. Come on. This way. Yeah. Make it difficult for yourself. Oh, it's dark in here. Spooky. Thick as well. They're very big. Oh. Yeah. Where are you? Jesus. What are you doing? Too bad. Whee! Sorry, I'm going home. Had enough of your antics, Wayne. I'll sort my lease out. Yeah. Come on, come here. What's this? Nothing. Sheep's going on. Little horny one. No rocks. Little horny one. It's weird, there's jaws here as well, look. Bit of vertebrae there. All sat in one little spot. Random. Still going. Find this little trail now, so I can have a little explore along here. See what's going on. Another one there. Looks like. Old one. A big old lump of stone as well. Oh, look at this. It's a failed lump. I tell you what, I'd make a nice little heat reflector, like, if it was a bit of flat ground here. Ain't much. Yeah, yeah, come up here. Right, right. There's a little fire there. Reflecting back, right. This way. Come on. Be climbing down there. Never get back up. Go back on the trail. The old leg's working a bit. How's that trail? This way, was it? The way we're going. Come on. This way. Rocks. Good girl. Get up there. Get up. Keep driving on. Another behemoth. Need a big one. Come on. This way. Here. Let's go. Whew. Steeper than it looks. She is. Roxy Soxy. Hey, come here. All about then. Holes. Someone's shooting it or something with their rifle, but it's a bit random. It's a bit random, he says. And where we are now, right in the thick of it. Following this game trail. Sheep trail. Come on, this way. And there's a sheep fur at it. So let's use this. It ain't nothing bloody tall anyway. Poor bag. How you doing, Pooch? What'd you find then? Not a lot. Hey, this way. Go running off down there. Oh, it's a terrible man. Oi, come on. You're in the wrong way. Who are you? Here she comes. That's not a wall, look. Another wall. Trail going down there. A little bit this way, though. A bit of charcoal in there. Who's up there then? Come on, Pooch. Alright, let's keep going now, see where this takes us. What do you reckon that is? Oh, that's natural. Doesn't look natural to me. It's almost like somebody's used it for sharpening, like something. Strange that is. Can't be natural that, surely. A lot of stone around by here. Weird. It is weird. Whoa. Be careful here. There's a lot of stone around here. What's going on? Yeah, come on. Fox. That's right. What's that down here? There's something growing there. In a minute. Hey, rocks. I'm slipping my ass in a minute. What's that then? I think I'm just thinking of fungus. Hawthorns out there. Good for you. Peppery. New vitamins. Come out into a bit of an opening there. Pretty sure there's a path up the top of here. Make our way back to the van, then. We'll get up here first. Any rocks? Rough terrain. Hey there. I saw you, a good girl. Come on in up here. Oh, Christ. Good girl, go on. What's up then? Birds tweeting. Good girl, go on. Hell of a clearing. This way. Empty. What's that then? Oh, we heard somebody, eh? Weird. Go on. Lost. Wouldn't want to be lost anywhere else. Here. Come on. Up here. Someone's been scratching there. Rabbit, perhaps. No idea where that bloody dog's disappeared to now. Oh, I don't know. Rocks! No idea. Let me go find her. Right, we're back on the trail after trying to get the bloody dog over some sticks. Oh, she's so lazy. I make no effort. Right. Better terrain now. Ooh-wee. Fresh. There's little footprints here, deer. Deer prints. What's this? Oh, the track here, look. Motorbike track. or a track of some kind. Cut up through there. Oh, dank. Yeah, I think we will. We'll cut on up through your rocks, come on. Get out onto the road. I think there's a road up here. Old logging road, I think. If I'm in the right place. If not, it's an adventure. Whoa, boggy. Whoa. Oh, look at that thing. Old coppice, look. Into the deep. No sinking there, girl. What's going on here then? Does this look different? It's all flattened off here, right? Raised up here. Could have been an old building at some point, I would have thought. Could have been. Oi! This way! Could have been. Nice. Bottle up. Green bottle. That like a glass bottle of GL or something like. If you don't know what GL is, it's a old cider. Used to drink it as a kid. It's quite thin. There's no. Date on it. Oh well. Weird. There's definitely something going on here. Loads of stone about that. Again. Look up here. There's the bits and bobs up here. This way, come on. You need a pile of stone. Getting in the dark here now. Don't know if it's worth going back down there, just exploring that a bit. I might do. Go down and have a little bit of a. Never smudge about you. See what's going on. Might as well, because I probably won't be coming back this way anytime soon. Isn't it? Something's going on here. This is just my imagination. I'll have a walk along here now and see. What's that down there? A little polythene or something by the looks of it. Whee! Yeah. And what it is, yes, it just seems Seems funny. The old terrain looks funny here. Like. There's little waterways as well there. So weird. Oh, it's boggy here. I think there's anything around here. Yeah. Come on. Far too boggy. Oh well, we've got to move on. Spooky tree. What was that? I heard something up here then. Deer or something? Snapping twigs. Yeah. Oh, it's quiet around here. Sat down here for 5 minutes. Oh, I'm so quiet. They do that, don't they? Chew on the bark, like. Oh, this is looking thick. Dog's on it now. We can get up through there, like. Oh, look. Come on, let's go this way. Cool. Ow. Face plant. Yep. Road in the thick of it, yeah. sheep skull. He's a big one. Keep driving on. Sheep carcass was. What's left of it now? Here, get from there. Where's this road? There's one up here somewhere. And this leaf. Made a mistake. Got a lot of faith. A lot of faith in your intuition. We'll get there. Come on, Pooch. Good girl. Looks like someone's been coming through. You're hacking it away, like, look. Yeah. There's twigs on the floor and that, like. Unless it's from that wind we had. Probably from the wind, innit? I don't think anyone's as stupid as me. Here we are. Jelly, though. That's there as well. Some kind of fungus. Here. This way. We're getting there. This way. You're going the wrong way, I think. Spiky. Alright. Get somebody else in the meal. Well, the whole lot's here, that spine in it. Nice little hideout, isn't it? Here we are. Made it. Come off the road now and trying to make my way back down to the van. On the road, off the road, on the road, off the road. And get through here somewhere. Pretty sure. Yep. I think the road's on down here. And the waterfall. Nice, it's got a cross now. Gotta find a way across. It's a big old bone, isn't it, rocks? Eh? Wonder what that's from then. Aye. What's that then?
Another barrel.
A diesel barrel or something. This way. Yeah.
We're going away from the road now.
You gone. Good girl. This way.
Oh, I've got a little bit of off-roading.
I'll try and find a way across this river, stream. Come on. Fox, where are you? Good girl, come on. That's that old Polly Paul there, look.
Birch Polly Paul.
Slimy on the bottom.
Well.
You think we're crossing there?
Have a look here.
Ah, there you go. There we go, rocks. Come on now. Come on, good girl. Come on in. Get in there. Won't hurt you. Ain't wet, won't hurt you. Why'd you choose to go there? Come on. This way. That's him. Good girl. Good girl. Don't like the river. Good girl. Come on in. Let's go. Up onto the path. Good girl. Right then. That's it.
Pretty much there now.
This way. Gotta go this way. Otherwise you won't make it. There we are. Back on the path. Nice steady walk back to the van now. Whew. Mission on. Oh well, back to the van. That's it, back to the van. Go home, Rox? Go home?
Yeah, let's go home.